Oh. Oh my god, dude. Jesus. What does this game want from me, man? Dancing Ray? Phoenix plume? An accessory, I guess? Oh, a helmet. Avoids bewitching, confusion, fear, and dispiriting. Magic attack, magic defense. Wait. Everybody can wear that? His physical defense drops by 5 points. His magic goes down, but he gets a 10 more magic defense. I kind of want him to have this, actually. I also want him to have that abnormal status, immunity or whatever. He needs to take less damage from magic, and if I can kind of help with that, then I'll do that. Please. Oh god, help me. Okay, I can walk. Thank god. Oh my god. Can I go over here? No. Huh? What was that? Knows my health. I should probably heal a little bit with dart. It's debuff. Quite a debuff to have on it too.
Stinky breath. Flower Storm new edition? What?
Oh.
Holy fuck, that percentage. Good lord.
Oh. Oh. I don't want no fucking frozen jet in a nice area. Get the shit out of here. Look at this. Oh, fatal. Oh, cool. What's going on here?
What? Congo feels monster angry about we entered here. I cannot imagine what they are thinking to live in such a cold place. Monster don't know coldness. Monster only knows to kill. And wants kill us. Thank you, but no thank you. What the fuck? Ew. Wendigo.
Where the hell's my buff items? Jesus. Way down here. Alright, brother. Wait. I mean, I could. I have no MP. But I could. Hold on. Hold on, let me cook a little bit. A little bit. Throw a little seasoning. A little spice.
Oh! Oh! Power up Dragoon? Perfect combo? Fire weakness weapon? Ooh, cool.
I have an idea.
How?
Why?
59 damage.
Oh. Oh. Oh god, this thing's gonna explode. I ain't done yet. What? What the hell is this? What is going on? Oh, it's counting a spell. Brother, you don't want no smoke. You don't want no smoke. I only have one type of fire spell, and it's an all spell. I kind of want to use the other ones that are like single target. Like, just get it out of my inventory. I don't need this just to keep holding on to these. Oh my god! I did some pretty good damage. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, that was cool. Wait, what? That was really cool. Damn. I have to finish that combo. Final burst. Boom. Sure, looks like an eyeball if you look at the ground from above the spell goes off. Pretty cool. But yeah, it's all attack. Oops. I guess I can just do this. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm gaming right now. Damn. I was gaming this boss battle. Flower Storm. Wait.
Blossom Storm.
No, not him. Oh, it's AoE. Oh. I could. Yeah. Yeah, but that's it. Sorry. Fine. It's okay. He's almost dead. Yes. Go. Madness hero. What? The fuck? Okay. Another one. Hey, bro said, what?
Yes. Go.
Madness. Hero. One damage? Why? Why'd I do one? What happened? Oh my god, I've done nothing but perfect combos. Sheesh. That was cool. Yippee!
510 damage. And you're still not dead? What the fuck? What the fuck? What? Why? Oh my god. He's got a cool moves. How are you not dead? Almost got that perfect again. .408. It's still alive? Bruh.
Yes. Go.
Oops. Uh-oh. Wait. Stop using that move.
Uh-oh.
Ow. Okay, that's fine.
Cool boogie.
What the fuck, you motherfucker? Stop doing that. What? God. Oh my god. He's still kicking. Oh, I messed it up. Got him though. Brass knuckle. Boom, 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 boom.
Oh yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yes, sir. Moonstrike. What? We barely defeated it. Thanks to that, I got warmed up. Oh yeah, we're moving on. The Tower of Funville is back there. What is a moon strike? I didn't even get the what? I'm not doing that until I get Madness Hero done. Three more uses. Where am I going? That way? Is there another pathway over here? Oh, it's clear right there. Black rain? Is that a spell? Huh. Cool. So we got the black rain item. I took literally a step immediately in battle. Start to get his Madness Hero done. What the f-
Oh my god, dude.
Man. God dang it.
Hero.
Stunned.
Yes. What the f- Oh my god, I keep in it too late. Whatever, man.
Wahoo! Look, this is the Tower of Fawnville. It's the ruin. It's the ruin where the moon mirror was placed. It's a swirl. Again, this doesn't seem to be built by humans. No, it's not. According to legend, it was the Wingley's floating fort during the Dragon campaign. I heard. This can fly? The Wingley's in the past used to have an enormous amount of magic power. Then it wouldn't be strange if this much magic power is concealed in the Divine Moon objects. For the people of Sirdio, for King Zior, and for Princess Emile, no, this is a life or death matter for all of Endonis. That's even more of a reason. Let's stop the ambitions of Lloyd here.
Oh god, I need a fucking save point and a fucking heal.
Shish. Oh! Treasure. Brave Twister? I assume that too is a spell. Yep. Sure is. Dude, I have no health. Where can I heal? Spirit ring? Covers SP each turn. That's pretty cool. And then the second one. I mean, this is supposed to be a fortress of some sort, right? So clearly there must be a some sort of technology to heal me in one of these pathways. Clearly. I have to get Darts Madness Hero done. One more to go. Needs the HP. He had less than 1,000 health. Oh my god, I'm a little too early. You son of a gun.
No. And now he's poisoned.
But I think he is. I can't really tell.
The fact that Meru can get two turns back to back is crazy.
Dude, what is wrong with me, man? I keep doing that. I'm like getting antsy and I want to switch to the other ability and I'm just making these mistakes. I gotta stop.
Yes.
And I pressed it too late. This is driving me fucking crazy.
Yes. Go. Madness. Hero.
Finally. All right. Now we can switch to the next edition. Okay. Moonstrike. That gives barely any SP. But it makes sense. Whoa. What the fuck? I guess I'll... Oh, I see. It's going to. Okay. Hey. Mage Ring? Oh, yeah. We're not fighting. We can swap off the old sword. There we go. Wait. Does the rainbow earring prevent instant death as well? Or no? Kinda wanna. Covers MP each turn. Wait, what the fuck did that description say? Instantly kills enemy with a given probability? I see. I guess I'm gonna equip instant death stuff on them both. I'm gonna do that. Brother's just gonna fucking one-shot me for some silly reason. I don't know if I'm going the right way. I assume I must be. Oh. The moon mirror is in there. Oh. Dragoon spirit of the divine dragon is resonating. Why? Oh, cool, you can actually see it. Thank God. I don't really have a whole lot of. And I have a couple healing items, but I don't really have anything else. Dart could use some healing. I don't really have that much MP on Dart. I kind of want to use this. And if I need to move Serenade, I will. He also doesn't really have too much HP. I could probably get into combat real quick, actually. No? Never mind. For the score already. Oh boy. What the hell? I appreciate your cooperation. What are these? Here they are. Just got all three Divine Moon objects. Now the world will be reborn into the utopia that Emperor Diaz and I desire. The world will be reborn? What are you talking about? You should know, Your Majesty, the evolutionary plan created by the Great Will, Sora, and the flow of evolution woven by the Divine Tree. You humans are merely the 106th in the plan, and we Winglies are the 107th. Desire the 108th evolution. Desire a utopia created by the last species. For that, I will use every conceivable means. That's all you want to say? I'll let my sword say the words. Shall we finish up?
Now do I buff Albert or Dart?
I could buff. I mean, Albert. Albert always hits pretty strong. He's consistent with his damage number. Regardless of if I miss and I make a mistake, I'm gonna go into
Dragoon mode.
I will just use these attacks instead. Almost. How much will this do to him? Oh, okay. That's good damage.
What?
Huh? What the hell is this crap? What? What the fuck? My eyes. What? What the fuck is this move? Oh my lord. Holy. I need to use healing items. Jesus, that hits hard. Actually, I could just heal Dart. We can take another hit like that, actually. What? Is this the instant kill? Holy shit, dude. What? It's the fucking... Yep. Oh, fuck off. It's the fucking shit-eating the Lavitz, dude. What the fuck? Speed down. Whoop. Power up, perfect combo.
Over here.
Wait, did I even? Did he dodge it? You son of a bitch. Is he dodging it still? Oh no, he's getting hit. I can't believe he dodged it. The double perfect. He's dodging it again. I don't believe it. Ain't no way. He's dodging my perfect. You're not gonna kill me with that move, dude. Cheesy ass motherfucker. Fuck you. Beach. Beach your ass with his mallet. Cool boogie. He just keeps on doing that. To Albert. Oh my god, dude, I'm jamming. Oh yeah, yeah, he goes after dragoons with this, which won't do anything to us because we don't die from this move. Cheesy ass bitch.
Too slow.
Too slow.
Oh my god. Easy game.
Well, Albert's dead. both Dart and Albert are way too slow. Unfortunately. Dead.
Living.
God damn it, dude. Fucking. Oh, we did it. Dodges anyway. It's just like the, oh. What? It's just like the arena fight. No, he actually didn't die. Okay. Well, all right, bye, I guess. Damn, nobody else leveled. It's just the main party. Albert, don't you need to be upstairs? Lloyd killed Lavitz. I trust Dart with everything. He'll bring us the right answer. I agree. I feel the same way. Ditto. Why? Why did you shield me? I took many people's lives away from my own ideal and the divine moon objects. I used it. Even if it is the truth, the fact that you saved me is still true. Besides, your death won't solve anything. Jaina was taken away. What did you say? By the man named Emperor Diaz. He told us to bring the three divine moon objects and Lloyd and come to Velwyn. Emperor Diaz. Finally, he has begun to take action by himself. No, take them to him. Even without me, my utopia will be built by Emperor Diaz. I completed all my tasks. Now I have to settle up for what I have done so far. Kill me and go to Velva. I dedicate my death to your departure. Damn. Is it out of pity? Or death won't bring anybody who died back. Lord, I'm gonna make you see it through to the end. Passion. Is this the power that drives them? Gave him the old right hook. Jaina was... I see. When we go there, we can reveal the truth about the Emperor Diaz. Whoever he is, he's dangerous. Besides, it's unforgivable to take our dear Jaina as a hostage for his utopia or whatever. Exactly, I'll beat him up, whoever he is. Queen Teresa, we are heading to Velvet. We need the moon. I understand. I will let you have the moon there. Maybe we were in denial, surrounding ourselves with a comfortable life that really was stagnant. Yes, we humans are not the only species. On all species, we're given life by Soa's plan. Now is the time to remember. The assault of the divine dragon, the existence of winglies. Divine moon objects, the utopia that Lloyd and Emperor Diaz desire, and you, Dragoons. Everything is forcing us to remember it, as if things were manipulated by some great will called fate. Even if so, I don't care. I'll take Jaina back even from fate. Miranda, you are one of the Dragoons. Go with Dart. Discover the meaning of fate given by Soa. And she don't have any fucking additions, bro. She has no additions. I'm surprised she's alive, to be honest with you. Can I ask you one question?
Yes.
Why did you save Wink twice?
I had no reason for doing that.
I see. Damn.
Damn. I gotta get the fuck out of here, man. I'm gonna do this kind of save real quick. I still haven't even used Moonstrike yet. What the hell is that multicolored one? I haven't seen that enemy yet. Icicle ball? Okay. Psh. Who? Boogie. No. Oh my god, what this fucking counter. God damn it. Yes. Go. Oh god. Okay. I forgot to change their accessories. Yes. Go. 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 Moon strike. Moon strike. That's a cool move too. It's satisfying to do. Hey, another level up for someone else in the party. I'm gonna swap some accessories. Where's that rainbow one? Little earring. Gonna give this lad his bandit ring again. I gotta climb back up now. Brother is stunned. No, my stun. Hey,
last one was too early. Oh. Whoops. Oh god, no.
Oh.
That's tough. Get me the hell out of this place, man. World map? Cool. Holy shit, dude. The one enemy, boys. Where's my phone charger? Oh. I found my charger. Is that another dungeon before a town or something? Because Jesus. I feel like I might have to go stock up somewhere else. Slots do I have in my inventory? If I don't have like very many, then I'm gonna have to figure something out. I got 3 slots, but a couple of healing items. I used 1 revival item. So I could go. It's not too far of a walk to go back, really. I'd go rest. I'm gonna stop for the night. I'm gonna head back to the city. Oh, it's what the fuck? The combo ends. The combo deflects there. It's fucked up. Oh, he's dead. Yep. He's dead as hell. I'm gonna head back to the capital. And just restock, take care of our inventory and everything. Because I kept talking to the other NPC and with these 2 merchants in the glacier, and I just could not talk to him. And I thought that I was able to actually, like, buy something from a shop. But either I can and I just can't fucking angle my character properly, or I can't. And it's just the other 2 merchants somewhere else. I don't know. It's really weird. Oh god. Oh god, Dart has 1 health. use a healing breeze. I'm gonna buy stuff anyway. Glad I did. That was a good call. I both attacked him.
And leave him alone.
Yes. Go.
Oops, it's a little too early. He's stunned though.
Cool boogie.
Oh my god!
Yes. Go.
Oh my god, you motherfucker with that deflect. So sneaky, that's tough. That's real tough to like react to. Oh. God.
Blossom Storm. Yes. Go. Go. Go.
Moonstrike.
Interesting. That's very interesting.
God dang it. I'm gonna go up. Up.
What the fuck? What? How can I go up? What the hell?
Yeah. Yes. Go. Test. Go. Go.
Almost had that. Cool. Another level up. Can I go up, please? Why can't I go up? There we go. Very, very picky. That's weird. Is that a rare monster? I don't have my instant kill item anymore. So, I gotta do this, I guess. Zero damage? Oh, good. Oh, good.
Yes. Go. Go. Go.
I have no idea why the red one takes more damage. Unless they have very high physical defense and not any magical defense. I tried throwing a magic item at them or something, I guess. Just like Thunderbolt. I'm gonna give it a test drive. Oh, missed. Wow. So strange. I wonder if it takes any damage if I do a perfect combo.
Yes. Go.
Of course. Maybe total vanishing could probably work on it or something, but I don't have that, so whatever. I just want to get back to town and stop for the night.
Whew.
Finally. Good. Finally can rest. Damn. Alright, chat. That was a good amount of story done today. And some optional stuff. I will be back tomorrow, because tomorrow's Saturday. I'll be back tomorrow with some more of this. We'll play through the weekend again until we eventually finish this. The usual schedule. But yeah. I'll be back on Saturday tomorrow. I don't see someone that I want to host. or raid or whatever. I'm gonna hop out.
I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thanks for hanging out. Have a good night. Take it easy.